What's up, everybody? It's your boy T-Red Retros, and today I'm going to be showing you how to put the Simpsons Hit and Run port and Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time port on your Android device. Now, these are Switch ports, so you can play them on Switch, Yuzu, or Ryu Jinx. And now this is a good little port. It got good little textures and everything. HD textures. Alright, so here go the instructions. If you're using a Switch console. And here go the instructions. If you're using Yuzu or something like that. Hold on. And also, here go the instructions if you're using Ryu Jinx. My hands are wet. So I already got them installed. So I'm going to show you how to do it. You download them. Gotta make sure you have this file right here. So I have the Simpsons Hit and Run right here. You just copy this and put this where you usually put your games. This bottom file right here. Then click on the Switch. Click the Simpsons. Copy it. Go to your device, Android. Data. And this is where my Uzu MMJR is. So just go right here, go to files, go to SDMC. And I already got it right here, but this is where you copy them at. And this is the Simpsons. It's the Simpsons Hit and Run. And the SOH debug is the Legend of Zelda. So I already got them. So you just copy them. Put them in that folder. And you go where you put your Switch ROMs, NSP, and you just put them files right here. So now we're going to test them out. I already created me a file. Finna skip this. Damn it, I think I failed. Damn it. Still gotta get the controls. What a store. I think it's right here. Ain't got enough. next one is Simpson Hit & Run. Oh, don't even play. Well, probably work on another device.